I feel like the beats are not doing enough.
Shit. Tell them about what we're doing today. Hello there, everybody. Welcome back to another one that we have ourselves here today, which I'm over to probably not. Booze! Okay. This is the last time. Oh, but. Bones, okay, but this is the last time. Is what we're doing today. Hey, I liked his last one that we listened to. The one that was harder. Was the fuck with that little peep, like, sort of. I mean, Bones came first, but. Whatever. Without further ado, my beauties. Let's get straight into it.
I'm tired.
It sounds like it, doesn't it? It's a bit of a weird vibe.
It's giving medieval vibes.
Loves his Lord Jesus above heaven. I mean, everything, anything, yeah, whatever. Okay. I'm on a different vibe today. I'm not pausing as much. Hey, all of you people who tell me not to pause so much, there you go. There's another round for you. yeah, the mixing ain't doing quite enough.
It's not special.
Yeah, it's not special. It's not sounding special. Oh, that's a okay. That's gonna be a new meme right there. We're saying it ourselves, so no one else can say it. TM. It's not special. The mixing isn't perfect as well. He still sounds a little bit muddy. I don't know what's going on, you know what I mean? But it's a good starting point. Like, if I came through with a song like this, you'd be like, whoa. I mean, not that energy, but I fuck with the flow and shit, you know what I mean? In a way, I fuck with this. Have you heard this before?
No.
Yeah, me neither. The way it, like... Yeah.
It's completely different. It was giving me, like, medieval, like, the sea shanties, got the chainmail with the broadsword.
I thought he'd go somewhere near that vibe as well. And he just was... off that.
Oh.
you know.
Not bad. Just not special.
Nah. Shit. Corona. Well, you know, it's pretty good. It's I mean, fuck yeah. I see that flow. Looks pretty hard. But it's just not special. Really. That's the problem I have with it. I'm so glad that's a new thing that we have. Because that's like a lot. That's so much of what we've done. Like, that can be described that way. In a way. Weird. It's not special.
Maybe a different one.
Maybe a different one. I can agree with that one at least. Yes, sir. It was Brandon Dickey as well. Brandon Dickey recommended this one. Hey there, Brandon. Not this time, my guy.
But not this time.
Didn't catch me this time, my guy. But I wouldn't expect you to. Yeah? I wouldn't expect you to. Other than that, I have nothing else to say about it. I mean, black and white, again, seems to be a theme in most of these, that a dark vibe. Vibe. That I am not on.
Yeah.
Happens. But, yeah, for real, other than that, I have nothing else to say on it. You?
Me neither. No.
Yeah. Please. I mean, that was a bit of a dickhead, like, thing.
I'm sorry,
that
we just did.
Yeah, leave a like for it. I mean, leave a sub for it. I mean.
Comment.
Ding dong, ding 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 ding. Yeah. I mean, we're dickheads.
Our opinion is wrong.
It's, why not?
Never do that.
But, yeah.
You have your
I'm mind. Slightly offended. I'm slightly offended when you put it down there. It doesn't bother me though. So keep doing it. Takes us higher in the rankings. Love it. Love it always. That would be fun. We should do one of those comment things soon. I think we're getting that now. We should. Peace. Love. Peace. Love. Peace. Love. Love, peace, love, peace, love, y'all. Thank you for the massage. Thank you for the massage. Peace, love.